नेक्स्ट यूज केस इज स्मार्ट पार्किंग. द नेक्स्ट यूज केस इज स्मार्ट पार्किंग. सी, बिकॉज ऑफ द ट्रैफिक प्रॉब्लम और बिकॉज ऑफ द ट्रैफिक इश्यू देर आर सो मेनी अदर प्रॉब्लम्स आर कॉज्ड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल सी, इफ यू गो टू वेरी बिजी एरिया विल स्टार्ट सर्चिंग फॉर द पार्किंग स्पेस. So we'll start slowly moving on the roads, slowly, whether parking space is there or not, whether parking space is there or not. When I start slowly moving the vehicle, it releases lot of carbon dioxide. So the extra carbon emissions are released into the city environment when cars start moving slowly on the roads by looking for the parking spots. So it create the problem of pollution. The second one is frustration. Oh, I'm not getting any traffic, any parking space. So in most of the cities, if we don't get the parking place properly, then we may have to park the vehicle very far distance, and also we'll lose the patience, and also it cause waste of time. And many things, it can impact on our stress factors also. Then, when I start slowly moving the car on the road, searching for the vehicle, what it will do? It will create the traffic issues. It may cause the congestion. So, traffic problem will be caused. And if I abruptly park the vehicles, wrongly park the vehicles in the streets, then also the traffic problem will cause. So, these are the problems. With respect to the parking, what the bigger cities are facing now, not only finding the parking space, along with that, these are the other problems because of the parking problem. And the very important thing is revenue loss. See, if the proper parking mechanism is not implemented, suppose if the government create a proper parking space, and if everything is controlled in a very standard manner, then they will get a lot of revenue from this. So if you go to malls and all, they have very good parking system. So there will be entry system there. You need to take the token again when you come out of the mall. There will be exit gate there. You need to pay the amount and come out. So it will be charged based on the timing. See, if you don't have a similar structure, so this will, the revenue loss is for government, but it is useful for public anyway. If you have a proper plan, smart management system for these things, so then you can avoid the revenue loss also. So what we can do is, there can be a lot of magnetic sensors, pressure sensors, and other things, which can sense the parking space and immediately communicate to nearby vehicles. We can use either V2E communication. Vehicle itself voluntarily send the data to other vehicles. Suppose I am leaving. I am at a parking place now. I am vacating that space. Immediately, a signal will be sent to all the nearby vehicles along with the GPS location. So that can be done. Or we can have a magnetic sensor. Through my mobile phone, I can check where the parking space is available now. I can directly go and park my vehicle, or I can reserve the parking place and I can go and park. You can also think about it. So lot of opportunity will come. So we need to use sensors at the bottom level, which can sense the about the availability of the parking space, and it will be communicated to remote server. There we can have an application and we can control it. So there can be end user app that is for normal public. There can be operator dashboard that is it can be admin panel. There can be some other user interface for the concerned people, something like this. This is smart and connected parking system, one of the use case.